The Mouse and the Gruffalo. A mouse took a walk through the deep dark wood. A fox said the mouse, and the mouse looked good.
Where are you going to, little brown mouse? Come and have lunch in my rat house.
It's terrible, said the fox.
But now I'm going to have lunch with a gruffalo.
Where? A gruffalo? What's a gruffalo?
A gruffalo.
Why, little brown?
He has terrible tongues and terrible claws and terrible teeth in his terrible jaws.
Where are you meeting him?
Here by these rocks, and his favorite food is roasted fox.
Roasted fox? Oh, me, goodbye, little mouse.
And away the fox flew.
Silly old fox,
doesn't he know?
There is no such thing as a gruffalo.
All went the mouse through the deep dark wood. A fox, a snake, stabbed the mouse, and the mouse looked good.
Where are you going to, little brown mouse? Come for a feast in my love fine house.
It's wonderfully good of you, snake. But now I'm going to have feast with a gruffalo, and
a gruffalo? What's a gruffalo?
A gruffalo? Why didn't you know? He has terrible tusks and terrible claws and terrible teeth in his terrible jaws. And his favorite food is scrambled snake.
Oh my, it's time I hide. Goodbye, little mouse.
And away the snake slipped.
A silly old snake.
Doesn't she know?
There is no such thing as a gruffalo.
Oh, and the mouse from the deep dark wood. Owl sent the mouse, and the mouse looked good.
Where are you going, the brown mouse? Come and help me, my little pals.
It's frightfully good of you, owl. But now I'm going to have tea with a gruffalo.
A gruffalo? What is a gruffalo?
A gruffalo? Why did I do that? He has terrible tongues and terrible claws and terrible teeth in his terrible jaws. And his favorite food is our ice cream.
Our ice cream? Tweet-a-boo! Goodbye, little mouse.
A silly old owl. Doesn't he know? There is no such thing as a gruffalo.
But who is this creature with terrible claws and terrible teeth in his terrible jaws? He has knobbly teeth and turned out tongues and points somewhere at the end of his nose. He eyes orange, his tongue is black, he has purple spikes all over his back.
Oh, help! It's a gruffalo!
My favorite food. You taste good on a slice of bread.
Good? Don't call me good. I'm the scariest creature in this dark, deep wood. Follow me and you will see after.
Oh, sure. You lead the way and I follow after.
They walked and walked till the gruffalo said,
I hear a hiss in the grass ahead.
It's a snake. Why? Hello, snake.
Oh, dear. Goodbye, little mouse.
And the snake slid right into his long-pile house.
You see, I told you so.
Amazing.
They walked some more till the gruffalo said,
I hear some bells on the path ahead.
It's a fox. Why? Hello, fox.
Fox took a look at the gruffalo.
Where? Oh, help. Goodbye, little mouse.
And the fox ran right into his underground house.
Gruffalo, now you see, everyone is afraid of me. But now my tummy is starting to rumble and my favorite food is...
Gruffalo crumble.
Gruffalo crumble. Oh no, oh my.
And which as the wind, the gruffalo died and fled. And went with the deep dark wood, the mouse found a nut and the nut was good.